For you today at noon, if you're planning a trip to the DMV today, don't go like you needed another excuse. All driver's license stations across the state are closed until further notice due to a system outage. We're told the Department of Information Technology Services is currently working to fix the problem. The IT guys hard at it over there. We'll be sure to keep you updated on the progress. Again, all DMVs in Mississippi closed for today and the time being.